Good morning, 47. Your target is Joanne Bayswater, a rogue assassin banished by, how shall I put it, one of our competing agencies. For many years, she was one of their top operatives. However, her self-confidence led to arrogance, putting civilians' lives at risk. Her handler, believing she was becoming a hazard, brought it up with the board. Miss Bayswater did not take well to this betrayal and went out of her way to seek revenge on the one she felt had stabbed her in the back. Now she has broken free and set up her own business as a final insult to our client, destroying the natural order. They have made multiple attempts to get rid of her, but she is always one step ahead, and this is why they have turned to us. They might be too proud to admit it, but they need the best. One does not defy the gods without consequences. Good luck, 47. Good evening, 47. Welcome to Argentina. Joanne Bayswater is currently attending a party at Viñedo Yates to get clients for her new agency. Bad for our client and bad for us. Unfortunately, we were unable to obtain an invitation for you, so you will need to be creative. And remember, Ms. Bayswater is a professional. She knows that mingling in the crowd keeps us safe. Good luck, 47.
Honey, I'm so sorry. I don't know. I think I had too many drinks and all of a sudden I just woke up and here I was in a hotel room with this woman and I didn't know. I swear to you that I didn't do anything to her. No, not that I know. But I love you. I love you so much. I want you to understand that I love you and I don't have recollection of that. You have to believe me. I hope that helps.
Careful. Don't be so rough or you'll lose them.
Look for yourself.
¿Qué es esto?
This doesn't feel good. I feel like a boom right now.
You gotta be.
What's going on with me? God.
Excelente.
You're handling that food like my husband handles sack of potatoes. Go easy on them.
Yeah, I hear you.
What can I do for you?
Yo!
A tour of the facility? At this hour? I didn't know we had investors coming.
A private tour. The Yates. With all due respect, we are about to harvest the Malbec. I hardly even get the chance to use my tongue.
Don't be so gullible.
I'm not gullible. There's supposed to be a whole bunch of tunnels down there. Ihan told me it's like a robin nest. In every direction and shit.
Handpicked with loving care by local experts, we have only one purpose: to make the best wines in Argentina and beyond.
Have we got any more cards back? We need more contracts. And this is a hoodlum paradise right here. If we don't walk away having made a killing, well, no, that won't happen. I'm too good for that.
Yes, Miss Bayswater.
Let's get back to the party.
She'd be taller.
Everyone looks tall on a stage. She's changed her hair, but that's still Tamara Vidal.
Oh, shit. She had all the pundits shaking in their boots a few years back.
What was that party called then?
Future Federation.
I was third in the line of succession after Robert and Sierra Knox. The concept board of directors was to hire an outsider. Former chair of the Applied Sciences, how the end of the record being uncorrupted. With her at the helm, our friends would have lost control of the concept.
Come on, come on, hold on, hit on it. back down nice and easy.
There is no way that can be fixed.
If I'm talking to someone, it's not time out for you. Watch, okay?
I got your back. You just seem like you needed a little space.
If I ever do anything else, there are people who want me dead. That's why I need you. Understood?
That is Joanne Bayswater, rogue assassin. She is one of the best, and it is a mystery that she has never been on our radar until now. You need to be careful with this 147.
just don't get his fascination with this burn. Sounds like an unhealthy fixation, if you ask me.
So, Mr. Joy, do we have a deal?
You say this can get done. Right now.
Transfer the money, and it's only a phone call away.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Good. I'll make the call.
Wait. I'm curious. Aren't you interested in what he's done?
Emotions are not my line of work. I'll be back to confirm, Mr. Joy.
One of the most gifted surveillance specialists ever to graduate from Kent. Ran one of our interrogation lab sites for a while, and I tell you, those prisoners folded like doormats. I couldn't believe it when she left the agency to go to the Well,
yeah, there's nothing.
Hard bred her fired, of course. Parent to a political.
Salute you.
I was an attorney for 4 decades. Okay.
like that, can't
you? Target eliminated. The money is being wired to your account, 47. Now head towards an exit.
I serve something far grander.
About that sand line I saw in your right hand?
We broke off the engagement. He said it wasn't ready.
Señor Vargas?
What? What is he now? What?
You have some guests waiting.
You think they're making fun of you?
Remember?
Only target.